Russell Wilson spends $1 million on his body recovery process every year. I'm trying to play until I'm 45. This is Ty Hampton with thejazzandbrand.com. Russell Wilson seems to take his body recovery very seriously. The Seahawks quarterback recently revealed that he's not afraid to go the extra mile when it comes to his body. During his time on the Bill Simmons podcast recently, Russell Wilson shared that he spends an average of $1 million annually just on his body recovery. I have a whole performance team. I got a whole group. I got a full-time trainer that traveled with me everywhere. I have a full-time physical therapist. I have a full-time mobile person that's working on me, making sure that I'm moving the right way and everything else. I have a full-time massage person, 2 chefs. We have a whole performance team. I've got 2 hyperbaric chambers. I've got a little bit of everything. I get in a hyperbaric 4 times a week, 3 times a week. I get treatment every day. Some might feel that he's doing a bit much, but Russell Wilson explained why he takes his recovery process so seriously. I'm trying to play until I'm 45, at least. So for me, my mentality is that I'm going to leave it all on the field and do everything I can to take care of myself. And that's such a critical thing because if I feel good, I'm going to play good. And I think that's why I've been able to be out on the field every time. Spending $1 million annually on his body recovery doesn't seem like it would hurt Russell Wilson. As previously reported, back in 2019, Russell Wilson signed a 4-year, $140 million contract extension that officially made him the highest paid NFL player in the league. He attended the signing day for his new contract extension with his beautiful family by his side. Russell Wilson shared a photo online of his career-changing moment. He captioned the moment, "My joy, my life, my everything. I thank God every day for you 3. I love you all." What are your thoughts on how much Russell Wilson spends on recovery? Let us know in the comments. This is Ty Hampton for all of your entertainment news. Log on to thejazzandbrand.com.